And the tillable acreage is in the back. There's two sections back there. And then the property goes way back this way. So it comes down this way and then goes back. And we have a huge woods back there. All kinds of deer and wildlife. This is the front pasture here. There is a rear pasture. We have two barns. We have a workshop barn right here. This is all concrete floors with mega electrical service to it. And then a huge barn here for the animals. Next, let's go up and take a closer look.